for like another 30 days because this because the dads are like, oh yeah, character, if you want to get him early, you gotta pay.
So this is the undernet.
I love it. So I did it. I know someone on their ass.
Oh, that's good. Great, so not only am I gonna have to deal with strong viruses in the undernet like there always is, I'm also gonna have to deal with someone trying to be a sniper. Because that's always lovely. Spider one. Spider with Venus flytrap looking butt.
No thanks.
God, that's a weird amalgamation.
Ali has made weirder.
Hmm?
Ali has made weirder.
Yeah, mainly due to me.
Mm-hmm. By the way.
Yeah, I don't know what. The fact that I'm now using the capitas for the for your new companion. Mm-hmm.
There's zombie types, so I need to write. I need to write more on about it.
Yeah, you do. Even though it's not fully shown what you can do in combat, it's just shut.
What are you?
And he's just that like, I'm a sentient zombie with some humanity left. What else do you want?
Yeah, that would probably be the response. He just shot me in the skull.
Can this sniper fuck off?
Whoops. My legs have been blown to smithereens.
Good.
What the fuck do you mean good?
Good, what I said. Good. No thanks, I don't want to catch a case.
I'm what? Yeah, I'm going to bed. in the middle of my ranked game, I'm going to bed.
I am, but you like me a lot for it.
It's funny, so yeah, I'm sticking with it. Anyway, bring them on me.
I mean, let's face it, would you really want me any other way?
It's funny for now.
At least I'm not like a certain dickhead you used to hang around with.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, this legit, this sniper thing is getting really annoying. I swear, if I have to deal with this sniper thing whilst I'm down here for the entire fucking time, I'm gonna be pissed. Traversing the undernet always the more weird part.
My favorite weapon thing. Weapon skin for a gun, it's just cardboard.
Nice.
I know, right? It's a cardboard box, or it should be blue.
Excuse me.
I do really want, so I'm gonna shoot knife through a wall with no information on the other side. I headshotted a dude in 2 bullets. I headshotted a guy in 2 bullets.
Okay then.
Yesterday, I did the exact same thing on a window on the tap inside, and I one hit a dude, I shot one bullet and headshot a dude through
it. Oh. So let's see.
rewatch the clip I mentioned last night about that one car head over a window? I shouldn't have been able to get that, but I was good. I love my life. I said the sentence, I love my life. Guarantee tomorrow I'm gonna go out here on this. That's just fine, man. Anyway, so I've got my character while I wait for this next round to start, I'm gonna continue writing.
No, I don't know if I can make it. Yep, undernet 6 now. I think Sasha was the one that's been trying to fucking snipe me at this point. Considering, you know, his operator is a military dude.
Yeah.
I just hope I could make enough videos out of this to last me for like a while.
Thank you.
No one survives the moon of Hades. I'm gonna get back to Netopia. And actually do the tournament match. I hate how everything is like padded out with something to do with the opponent. Like for Paulie, we ended up having to go to Netfrica just to take part in the little water god quest thing. I love this. Vaker, we're gonna smack that smug look off your face. I beat Searchman without even getting hit.
Two people. It worked. I got two people. Right, I will be back in a sec.
Okay.
Hello, I'm back.
Welcome back. Let's see, what's this? Search cell. Invisible type chip servers, such as Invis, server sacrifices for search cell. Using search cell dispels invisible and pop-up states of enemies. Ordinarily sacrifice the scope gun, which can shoot from anywhere. You can also shuffle and switch chips to select on the custom screen, increasing your chance to use advances. However, you can only shuffle chips up to 3 times per selection. Good luck using search cell technique. Now I'm good.